back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Hakimi. He's found a pocket of space. Messi. And here's Wijnaldum. Neymar. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Oh, he's through here. A mischievous effort. And the keeper had the measure of it. Neymar. And Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Verratti. Neymar. Now Verratti. Just cutting off the supply. Di Maria. Chance to cross. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now can they make something happen? Di Maria. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Verratti. And Neymar. Messi. Intercepting it intelligently. Mbappe might be able to get in behind the defence, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Less than convincing defending, and the advantage is with PSG. Really getting stuck in defensively. Intelligent threaded pass here. Messi. Neymar. Wijnaldum. Verratti now. Mbappe. Won it back. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Can he make a catch? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Second goal for them here. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
It's a perfect challenge. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And Neymar. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, the ball is rolling again, and no getting away from it. PSG very much bossing it in the first 45. Messi. Wijnaldum now. Well, they keep passing away. The end product just wasn't there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Neymar moving with authority. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Mbappe. Di Maria. A really top-notch piece of defending. Di Maria. A very good tackle. Throw-ins given. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Mbappe. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Delivering it. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. They've lost it. He has time to play it over. Messi. And possibilities here. In it goes! To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now with Hakimi. Wijnaldum. Hakimi. Ramos. Here's Ramos. Here is Juan Bernat. Marquinhos. Hakimi. Here's Marquinhos. Bernat. Di Maria now. Attacking possibilities for PSG. But quick thinking defensively. Neymar. Verratti now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. And providing width. And space for the cross. Verratti. Wijnaldum. Oh, so close to extending their lead.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
Really getting stuck in. Can they trouble the opposition this time? It's Neymar! And it's gone in! The team's separated by 2 goals now! You cannot say they don't deserve it! shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He's in with a chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. The ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant, and it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Verratti. Chance, Wijnaldum. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Of goals, 5-1 it is. Mbappe. Oh, bang the beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Neymar. He's going forward well here. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Kylian Mbappe. Ball is loose. Corner given to PSG. They take it short. Well, space if he goes inside. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Never really close to the goal. And it will be a goal kick. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Mbappe. And that is all for today. Full time here and 3 points picked up. You really can't argue with that. Positive start.
Well, they looked a really good team today. They now just need to continue that form going into the next game. But that's a great start for them.
saying a lot of times, baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light, told you it was on no side. You had a nice undress, never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best of our night. Take my hand, follow me, follow me, to a place where we can be free, follow me.
Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Booty, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination.
I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
It was only yesterday.
My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting faggot to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Here comes the time. Everyone's life. When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
It never really feels like. Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland, because my skin's a different colour to the other band. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about, just another clown. Red snout, running in the mouth, in another town. Drown, drown.